Firefly is an easy-to-use design annotation tool for teams. It allows you to share any graphics, website mockups, app interfaces, logos, etc., and add annotations directly on top of it. With Firefly, teams can create discussions around their visual projects to collect feedback and share ideas. Starting with Firefly is very easy. You simply select your graphic file or enter the URL of an existing web page and upload it to Firefly. Now you can add annotations directly on top of your design. Simply click anywhere on the screen to create a new annotation. You can add your comments, attach files, even add drawings. To invite other team members, simply click the Share button. You can see I am the only one on the project team right now. Click Edit. And here you can invite new people by entering their email. Or you can choose existing ones from your contact list. Select their access level and save. To see or edit the contact list, use the Users link in the top right. Once your team starts adding their own annotations and comments, the conversations around the design will expand. As you progress, you can mark annotations as completed. To see all comments in one place, you can expand the right panel. Here you can scroll through all of them, latest ones at the top. As you make amendments to your design, you can upload the new versions. When you deal with multiple screens within a project, like pages for a new website design, you can link those screens together using the link mode. Simply click on the screen where you want the link area to be added and connect it to another screen. Now, when you switch to preview mode, you can use those links to navigate between screens of your project. This allows you to transform your static designs into simple interactive prototypes for your presentations. Those are the basics of Firefly. You can explore these and other features by opening your own free trial account. Simply go to fireflyapp.com and give it a try.